tell she's just having a good time out there. She performed this floor routine for the first time at the Super 16 meet in January in Las Vegas. And that floor routine went viral all over social media, as it should. This is very fun, a very unique floor routine. It's always so fun to see their personalities shine.
She did not compete on floor last week, but the week prior, a career-high 9.925 matched that score.
You can see that knee brace there on her knee. She's come back from an ACL injury twice in her career, so the grit it takes to come back and compete at this level is very impressive. Going into that last pass. Round off that canter and double. Double pike, just a little bit short on that landing. Had her hop forward a little bit.